Veterinarians warning about leaving dogs in hot cars after a pug was left inside of a vehicle, hot vehicle at the zoo. Within 20 minutes, temps inside that car can reach 120 degrees, even if temps outside are mild and the windows are cracked. Dogs release heat by panting, so if the air inside the car is too warm, they have no way to cool off. Veterinarians say the signs could be obvious.
Dogs have a hard enough time to get rid of heat on a good day. They can't sweat. All they can do is pant. So the signs of overheating in a dog are extreme panting. They salivate. They may stumble. They might lose consciousness or seizure. And the best thing to do is get right to a veterinary hospital.
Well, to help a dog cool off, make sure that they are hydrated and cover them in a cool, wet towel.